Mercedes warm start. Test drive, cold start of the 87 Mercedes. As you can see, it drives quite nice. The steering is tight on it. In good functional shape. No squeaks, rattles, cracks, etc. Basically drives like what I would have assumed it would be new. So, yeah, there you go. It's doing its thing, running fine, whatnot. Good to go. Mercedes city test drive. As you can see, it drives well. No notable noises or anything like that. Steering is tight on it. Wheel is straight. Handles bumps and whatnot well. Lots of speed bumps in this neighborhood. Speeds. I'm gonna merge onto the highway here. As you can see, drive straight, no holding the wheel, no hands on the wheel, no knees on the wheel. It's driving straight. Drives very well. No audible sounds, noises, creaks, cracks, etc. Stops well. Also no sounds with the brakes, anything like that. We do some merging onto the highway now. Tons of power for normal city driving, highway driving, etc.